Hey there, and welcome to another Dave Does video. And today I'm going to be checking out some Psyclon 9 and Money, Sex, and Death. Sounds interesting. This was a video that was planned for the ADK channel, but due to us being overloaded with videos to do on that channel, I've pulled this one over to here, otherwise we'd never get round to it. Now I have no idea about Psyclon 9, so I have no idea what to expect. So let's just get straight into the video, stop wasting time, no pausing, no talking. Let's find out what this one's all about. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, go! Okay, interesting track there by Psyclon 9, Money, Sex and Death. First question is Psyclon 9 a solo project or is it an actual band? My guess would be it's a solo kind of project, maybe one or two people involved in it, singer and programmer, sampler, etc. Didn't really know what to expect from that. So it's kind of this interesting mashup of Marilyn Manson, Cradle of Filth kind of smashed together, and I liked it. A little repetitive, but I liked it. I liked the video. I thought the video was very cool. Well put together, shot in maybe, what, two or three locations there. Looks like a barn, with a red light. With the, I mean, there's a lot of significant imagery in there with the crow, with the black goat. So it is very much working for the occult elements of the style. Vocally, I actually didn't mind. Now, I'm not a big fan. Anyone that knows this channel, anyone that's watched this videos, my videos before, knows I'm not a growl, scream, or vocal style. I have to be honest, since I've been doing a lot more videos with the guys on the ADK channel, and their preference is the extreme metal and death metal areas, black metal, etc. It's a lot more interesting in the sense that we talk a lot about more about it, and I've probably become more accustomed to it. If you'd asked me about this video 3 years ago on the channel, I'd have probably said this is awful, I would never listen to it. Now, I actually don't mind it. It's not something I would listen to every day. But I found it was quite an interesting, because of the video alone. The video alone kind of keeps you into it. I think if it was purely on a musical element, it may have been I probably would have skipped it a little bit earlier. So this is the power of doing a good music video, is it makes you want to watch it and continue to the end. Too many people skimp and save on music videos and don't do a storytelling. So I think it's very important that you do that. It's got that cool, it's got this kind of underlying synth sound going underneath it, or electronic guitar, not programmed electronic guitar is what it sounds like, rather than actually a standard guitar tone. I really liked it though, I thought that was very cool. Definitely something for me to check out. It may be something I throw over onto the ADK channel and see what the other two guys think about it. For me I would say Andy wouldn't like this. I think this is something that Kirk would find interesting, but I don't think it's really down Andy's cup of tea, although he said he liked Theater of Tragedy, which had a load of synth pop into it, so it may be something that he would actually go to. So maybe there's something I will throw to the other guys on that channel and we can have another look into it at that point. But Psyclon 9, Money and Sex and Death, not a bad little track, and I'm grateful to have checked it out. Now, if you like this video, please do subscribe, click the bell icon, like and share, and I'll see you in another video sometime very soon. Take care.